स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम. ओके, देन लेट स्टार्ट. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ पोएम, सिटी एट नाइट. एंड इट इज़ रिटन बाय, दैट मीन्स इट्स पोएट इज मैरी ब्रिटन मिलर, हु बोर्न इन 1883 इन न्यू लंदन. मैरी ब्रिटन मिलर who born in 1883 in New London. So there is a poem. Firstly, we will see that there is a picture of a city. Picture of a city. And it's a night time. Night time. As you can see, there are stars, there is a moon, there are huge buildings. So let's read the poem. When the night begins to fall and the sky begins to glow, you look up and see the tall city of life begin to grow. That means, let's assume a situation. It's a 7 p.m. 7 p.m. and you are standing on a road and you are looking at the huge buildings and you are in a city. Okay, so what's the time? 7 p.m. and where you are? On a road. And where you are looking? You are looking at the buildings, the huge and tall buildings. So there you will see that at night there are lights, there are lights everywhere, there are lights everywhere, and there are tall buildings. So when the night begins to fall and the sky begins to glow, so the sky begins to glow. Why the sky is glowing? Because there is light everywhere. You look up and see the tall, you are looking at these tall buildings. City of life begin to grow and there is, everything is glowing with light. In rows and little golden squares, the light comes out first here, then there. Behind the window panes as though a million billion bees had built their golden hives and honeycomb above you in the air. That means, there are many rows of windows. You can see 1, 2, there are rows of windows and the light comes out first here, then there. If you are standing on a road and if you look at the buildings, you will see if one of the window is lighting but another one is in the dark. Here also one is lightning but this one is in the dark. That means the light comes out first here, then there. And behind the window panes, as though a million billion bees had built. They are giving an example. For example, in beehive there are many bees, million or billion bees, who built their hives and honeycombs as like we are. We are the same as like them. We are also building our houses in this huge building. So this one is like a honeycomb and these are like hives. Hives means a house where a bee live, and honeycomb means where the many hives are. Above you in the air means you are standing on a road and you are looking at the huge buildings. You are standing on a road above you in the air. Buildings are in at above the ground. So it was your poem. You have to read it and you have to do the glossary of this poem in your notebook. It's your homework. So till then, next time we will again meet with the next chapter. Till then, bye-bye. Now we will revise it. So the poem describes the view that the fall of night brings with it. The sky starts glowing. The view which is being described is that of city lights. A high-rise building with people living inside the slowly turning their lights on, one by one. The light of the many apartments thus grows in golden rows and columns. They don't follow a pattern as such. The lights are switched on randomly. All these lights through the doors and windows together give an impression of a million bees who live in their honeycombs. Above the earth's